Hey everybody, welcome back to A Better Computer. My name is Matt, and today we're going to be taking a look at a little utility app for the Mac called QReate, which is a QR code generator, and I love little utility apps like this, especially on the Mac, that do one thing and do it really well. So if you ever need to make QR codes and you want them to be a little nicer, a little bit more controlled, you want to do them locally, not on a website, if any of these are relevant to you, this might be an interesting app. So we're going to check it out. It's $5 on the Mac App Store. There's no subscription option. There's no free trial. So I'm doing this video so you can see if it's going to be worth it for you. Again, you'll know in a couple seconds, so let's just get to the demo. Okay, so this might be the quickest demo ever, but basically, here's what you see when you first launch the app. You hit the plus to create a new QR code. We're going to paste in a URL, youtube.com. You can change the padding. You can change how much background there is. Let's say we'll leave the black background. We're not going to sync the colors, and we'll make the pixels purple, or pink, I guess, magenta, red, and the pupil will be cyan, right? So totally ugly, but you can change them to whatever colors you want. If you have a theme or anything, you can change the shape of the kind of main pixels to square, rounded rectangle, circle, or a squircle, whatever works for you, and same for the eyes up here as well. You can do that. You can also drop an image. If you want to name it, click here. It's not totally obvious how to do that, but you can just click there and give it a name. Now, what you can also do is if you go into Safari, there's a Safari extension, only Safari, as far as I can tell, and you can just see it up here. So if you want to share a link to whatever page you're on, I'm on quickreviews.app, which is a website that I've created for creating quick reviews. I'll put a link in the description. You can also scan the QR code we're gonna make in a second. The Nun 2 is a terrible movie. I would not recommend anyone watch that. But anyway, click this. It's gonna bring up QReate with the URL filled out right up here. I can tweak it to whatever I want. And then this time we're actually going to upload an image. So let's go ahead and upload that favicon that I've got saved over here. And let's change it to all circles to kind of match the circle icon. And the pixels, we'll leave those as white. The eye color, let's use the color picker, make that pink. And the interior, let's match kind of this brighter color over here. And boom, now I have a themed QR code that'll take you to the website I want. I can go ahead and share it with the share sheet as an image file or copy to the clipboard, or over here you can just copy to the clipboard at any point. If I bring up my clipboard manager, you should be able to see that, and then one I made a few minutes ago. So yeah, that is QReate, very simple app, $5. If this is useful for you, you'll probably know by now. If not, no big deal either, but wanted to show it to you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.